what I know. If you want to succeed, you must follow the trends, that's the key.